Let's just head to the village, see if we can get a... Might try to get a dungeon done and then... Wait, because I died, I just thought about something.
Alright.
Said it was you lost everything you got from beating the enemy.
Oh, yeah.
That's a way to hunt.
Now, where's that meat?
I think it rolled down the cliff. Oh, no, there it is.
No.
Oh, yeah, you can jump off the horse and go into a bullet time with your bow if you... Traveling merchant, but again, you don't have any, money. I wonder if this village will have a stable in it.
Fire, so...
So get that raw meat ready. One of these things is not like the other.
I wonder. I'm making an educated guess here.
I'll take all the apples.
Wait.
What?
Should I?
What?
Okay, nope, no.
What were you trying?
I hit the rooster. I'm gonna get 5 baked apples and.
They were all listed as baked, you. I feel like that's going to happen a lot. It's like, who the hell are you? Oh, you have a sheath, Snight. You're not welcome to plunder my stuff.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
So, you're finally awake.
Oh, this is an old woman, Impa. A long time.
I'm much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
About that.
Literally, all I remember is waking up in a tube. Okay, that hat is comedically big, and what's the point of having the metal, like, Chica eyes hanging off the sides? It seems like that would kind of weigh it down. That has to be a pain on your neck.
Okay. Not gonna do that, then. Anything I can pilfer?
I don't know.
Don't know if... She said when you feel you're ready, return, so I don't know if that's a...
I feel like you probably would have to talk to her to...
Not... I'm talking about if I return and I get...
That's my point. I feel like to, like, do the story shenanigans and stuff so you could come to this, just come and go to the village, it would probably be talking to her is what would initiate the progress.
That's what I'm trying to...
That's what I would assume. Yeah, as long as you say I am.
I wasn't sure if I needed any others. I might end up calling it a recording in a few minutes. We didn't even touch a fucking temple.
There are only 4 in the entire game.
This is true.
This is like Majora's Mask on crack. No, on steroids.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon. A primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm.
They had lasers!
To utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed 4 mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted by 4 individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged.
Aw, shit, son.
Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, The princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe.
An entire army of robots and you still couldn't beat Ganon.
Let that sink in.
And when the hero wielding the sword that seals the darkness delivered his
darkness
blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
So basically, someone was like, there's this evil that says all this dirt, how can we stop it? And another guy just said, robots.
Fuck yeah! Gorons, I knew it!
But one of them was in a trailer.
Zora?
Yes.
Garuda.
Ooh, that's fascinating.
Mm-hmm.
And yet another timeline where it appears the Kokiri got boned. A shame, really. They can never catch a break. Actually, wait, if the Koroks are here, then that means the Kokiri did get boned.
Yep. Four divine bees.
I think it said free the divine bees. So yeah, those objectives are marked now.
And I might call it a part in a minute or two. Oh, sweet Jesus. So there's... Okay, let's see, what am I dealing with? Oh, shit.
That is quite a big overworld. Ooh boy. Ain't this going to be fun?
Gonna work our...
Wait, is that a statue you can...
It is.
See if you can warp to here.
Quicker Village, yeah.
You can? You sure?
Well, we're already in it. I don't believe you can warp somewhere you're already in. Because they'd have to let you warp here. Okay, so...
Where did the horse that you just kind of left in here go?
I don't know.
Oh, there it is. Try... I guess before stopping, you could walk around the village and see what's even here.
Enhance... Take a few minutes and see if there's not that I have money.
That's why I said you just see what's here.
Yeah, might as well, and then I might just call it a day.
We check what's here so we know if something good is here, we can come back later. Oh, you could sell stuff. What could you sell? Where's its price? Oh, 3.
Let's just sell 3 of those.
Oh. I don't... It appears amber and stuff like that are used to be sold. I don't know if you could make anything with them. Oh. Those also sell for 20.
Let me sell, like... Keys, eyeball. So, okay. 3!
This is an area purely to sell shit.
Oh! No, they're equipment.
Oh. That's a weird way to buy things. That's 120. 700!
But you make no noise.
Yeah. Oh, what does the other one do? 600.
And...
500.
But no one will hear you!
And this one is... Oh, this one is just... better defense, I guess?
Mm-hmm.
But it... Well, actually, the pants are equal. And...
Because I'm wearing those pants.
Yeah.
1 to 3, which is nice at the moment.
And then you're not wearing anything on your head, so it's also just better. So should we sell some stuff to...
I might. I don't want to sell...
As I said, at the current moment, I don't know what amber and stuff does. Let's see what's in here. Oh, I just realized that was chic clothes that gives you the stealth up.
Mm-hmm.
It's a ninja outfit. What's 20 rupees?
It's a
inn. It's an inn.
No, let's see what the difference is.
My guess is one probably heals for a certain amount. And
oh, wait!
And the other heals more.
Oh, wait, I believe I remember what it is, and it's stupid.
Again, it's probably one heals slightly
more. No! No! You get a base heal, or you get more health than you started with.
Oh.
But the more health...
Oh, one gives you that temporary health.
Yes.
That would make sense. This is probably a weapon store, judging by that item. Or fruit.
Carrots. Goat butter. Bird eggs.
Wait. Let me see the items you currently have on you. You would have one. A space for... There's something if you cook with a bird egg... I think if you cook a mushroom with 2 bird eggs, you get a good healing item with, depending on how many mushrooms you threw in, a good effect of that mushroom. So I think it would give you a very, like, large amount of stamina if you... Oh, you could cook here.
Let me see recommendations. Swift carrot. Okay. So. Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, if there's a place for armor and for food, there has to be a weapons store somewhere in here. There's the clothing one.
Doesn't look like it.
Like, there's this place up here, or have you been in here?
Just some dude.
This does not look like a, good scenario. Shouldn't just casually be able to walk into someone sitting near two children sleeping. No, wait, it looks like there's a gap in the game.
I just...
Yeah, can you? Oh. Damn it, game!
Bullshit!
Yeah, there are still plenty of places here. Wow, this village is actually kinda huge.
Okay. Yeah, but most of them...
There also doesn't appear to be a horse stable.
Nope. Shame, really.
Unless we just missed it.
But, plays with a few more minutes to get kind of going in the general direction, but...
Well, actually, at this point, I believe you can do any of the... four dungeons in any order, so I think...
For the scientist guy! You have to go to him! But I might stop.
Can you just... Oh, you can.
Fuck yeah!
Actually, you don't want to do that. Apparently, blowing up ore deposits with the bombs gets you less resources than if you were to break them with, like, the hammer or something.
Okay, so, probably stop in a minute or two here.
Well, the game does autosave as you go through the world. It does that mostly as a checkpointing system. You still do.
I'm gonna have to actually save. I'm aware of that.
Just pointing it out. Someone almost made that mistake. Just run over a bird with a horse, because that's how nature works.
I don't know how I'm gonna cut this, but that would be a good part, man. Mm-mm. Bird meat. So. Yeah, because you're really good.
That is a steep cliff right there.
Oh, come on.
Wait. Go talk to that guy over there. Not the human, the other thing.
Hey. Do this and stop since.
And you're gonna want to do this.
Eh, might as well do this and then probably stop for the time being.
Ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa. You probably. They just have the basic, a club, they probably shouldn't try anything like stupid or fancy, just heal up and run in there with the hammer. Plus, I believe it's only like those two. Or you could do something stupid and fancy. Do it.
Worked, didn't it?
You could have just hit him with the hammer.
Oh, damn it.
Well, now he hates you.
Knocked his horns off and his teeth out.
Wouldn't those be kind of bloody?
Also, a law of equivalent exchange.
What could you replace for a tooth? Wouldn't that be like nothing?
Apple. Okay, I'll probably be stopping here in a minute.
I just want to see what inventory those are in. Oh, they're in the key item inventory. Oh, that also means you can technically only have certain, like, side quests and stuff running at the same time. Great. Great design there.
Eh, the horse is fine.
Oh, you just take his guts, too. You're gonna want to soothe after that. I'm sorry, I almost caved your face in with a hammer.
It's alright, Link.
Okay, you see, when a horse talks back, that's when you leave it. I mean, it looked like there was something on the ground you could have picked up. Oh, there was. And now it's gone.
You can talk to people on the horse?
Yes. What are you doing?
Oh. Trying to talk to people on the horse!
Can you guess what he does?
Inventory expansion.
Oh, damn it, game! So yeah. and this is just like expanding your health or stamina. So you pick weapons, bows, or shields. See?
Mm-hmm.
So you either dump all of these into one of them, or you give one to each.
Might as well take all.
If you notice there, he did the da-da-da-da-da. Mm-hmm. Weapon status has been extended.
Well... Not as well. Okay, so he's not gonna expand my other thing.
You can't expand shields? Can you only do
one? He said it's too late, so he's not... I got the more... Haven't even really been using my shields.
Hmm.
Okay, I'm probably about to...
I wonder if you could...
Yeah, I'm probably about to call this apart.
I wonder if a time thing is a problem, could you go back into the village, you know, increase, like, the time, and then...
The problem is the... Okay.
I was just saying if time was a problem. So...
Yep.
There's stuff down there, though. Big bunch of
stuff. But, let's grab that horse and roll the... I'll walk a few more minutes and I'll probably call it a day. Okay guys, so my question of the day is, do you think the starting inventory for the weapons, the bows, and the shields is a little bit too small? I think those inventories should have started out a little bit bigger than they did. But anyway, I would love to hear your thoughts, opinions, and answers in the comments below. Or you can leave them on social media. All my social media links are in the video description. Now, as always, I need to be a shield for a minute. If you like my video, please hit the like button and leave some comments. If you're new to my channel and want to see more of my videos, please hit the subscription button and subscribe. If you're already subscribed, please ring the bell next to the subscription button. That will actually let you get the proper notifications of whenever I upload new videos. Also, don't forget to follow me on social media. Doing all of these things really helps out the channel, and it really helps our communities grow. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this video. See you all next time!